Well, I'm Berber Vlieg. I'm from the Netherlands, OLVG. It's a large Beerville hospital in Amsterdam. And I'm an allergy specialist, dietitian and senior researcher.
So what is the role of allied health professionals in the field of allergy?
Well, the allied health professionals belong nurses, dietitians, psychologists, and they collaborate in a kind of a multidisciplinary team to give the best treatment to the patient. Because, you know, allergic disease is so multifaceted. It covers many diseases like atopic dermatitis, asthma, food allergy. So we need people with the best skills, and they all collaborate. And if I speak for dietitians, their core competence is taking an allergy-focused diet history, because they link the consumption of foods with the symptoms. And in that way, they support the diagnosis, so they increase better diagnosis, quicker diagnosis. That's one of their core competences, and we published about this. It was an IACI task force who did that, published by Isabel Skipola, and I was in that task force also. And I think that was a very nice paper. And recently, we also published the competences of the allied health professionals, which was also an IACI task force. That was one of the core business of the dietitians, the taking this allergy-focused diet history. But of course, we also take care of dietary management if it comes to avoidance diets. But we also take care of the best nutritional status. We make sure that the patient is well nourished, of course. And it's not only for the well-being of the patient at this right moment, but we more and more find out that nutrition may be involved with prevention and better treatment of these patients. So symptoms may decrease by better nutritional treatment. That is still in its infancy. And of course, we are really excited as dietitians that this nutritional aspect is becoming more and more popular and is becoming more and more addressed also at the IACI. So that's great, and we are contributing to this research in several ways. Several colleagues are really active in the field of not only management but also research. So that's a good thing.
Very interesting. And why is a multidisciplinary approach where clinicians and allied health professionals join forces needed to ensure the best patient care?
Well, it's what I said. It's this umbrella disease where we need people with the best skills, and physicians cannot cover all those aspects alone, so we need each other. For example, if a young child is getting weaned and they have difficulties in, for example, the bits and pieces and the chunky food, we need the pre-speech therapists, for example, to train the baby to eat, to learn how to chew and to swallow. If we have patients with anaphylaxis, for example, they may be very anxious to eat, and food is a kind of threat. So we need psychologists to train the patient to get over their anxiety. We need nurses to for better skin care, for example, to use the epinephrine medication. Well, all that sort of thing.